Brisbane's Botanic Gardens will light up like never before this week, transforming into a technicolour wonderland. Claire Todhunter is getting a sneak peek tonight. Claire, the show has been a major success overseas.
It has, Melissa. Lightscape has been in the US, the UK, Sydney and Melbourne as well, and now it's here at Brisbane's City Botanic Gardens, made up of 14 art installations made up by artists from all over the world, including this one called Florizon. It debuted in France more than 15 years ago, which has since grown over time and now has hundreds of chandeliers in the form of red poppies. There will be other exhibitions making their debut at the Brisbane version, though. They'll be unique to Queensland. All up, the exhibition runs over a 2 kilometre trail and is made up of 7.5 kilometres of light cabling as well. And while we are here tonight for a special preview, Andrew, the show doesn't get underway until Thursday night on the eve of Brisbane Festival.
That looks pretty fabulous. Thanks, Claire.